This is a drinking song.
On the banks of the river, he opened it. On the banks of the river, he opened his hand to the table of men and fools, with a look over his shoulder to the garden beyond. He closed his eyes, then carried on, and he threw up the coins and they scattered the hills and they rained from the sky, like. Hail.
Sorry, Dino. Okay.
And as the dawn rose, they broker the deal of paradise. Oh, the poet. And the painter, the rebel, and the saint are old before their time. Stunned by the scene, they gave flight. They thought they could stand up and say what was right.
Not impressed. You've seen it all before.
But standing there from over the sea was the mirage of faceless men. And all were not murdered, but they were killed in the name of paradise. Oh, the starving ghosts stir in the vapor of night. The silence corrupted, drunk. The innocent girl, heartbroken and torn. For her I will wait, for her I will mourn. A thousand souls with no vision but hatred, cast to the servant streets. Exhausted and spluttering, their final breath will be paradise. Oh, the airplanes, eternal, the labyrinths of halls. Trains to infinity. Newspapers are sighing with an intimate sheen. Antennas like steeples, police like machines. Pieces of garbage, seas of the stuff, hope in fear, in rain. All in host and commune with empty dream of paradise. Galileo and Columbus, they are changing their clothes. On Lafayette, they are amused. By the airs of the stars and the vagrant night, he's the man in the corner who talks through his knife. It's a desperate case of a mistaken place, a service collection of blood.
What's that? Go on, you can tell me.
Okay. Drawn and delivered on the boulevards of paradise. Oh.
Some very hesitant applause there. You haven't been drinking enough, I think. You need to take your life in your hands and pee.
piss on it. That's what you do. Get beaten up more, make a fool out of yourself in public, and you become a good poet.
You are love.
song are we doing? Hold Me. We're not playing any love songs tonight, nor will we ever write any, ever, 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 unless they're about homosexual affairs. The love song has been done to death. And it makes us feel and think funny things, very strange things that you shouldn't think or feel ever.
Keeping us apart.
Surrounded by espionage and electricity, my mind and eyes move to the God of America and to New York City, which lies before me veiled in mighty hammered dreams. And as I trick my eyes in hallucinations to such a rumored land, such a machine-like beast spluttering glittering forks and glass and knives, European verbs now turned colloquy, giant aeroterranean cogs, beautiful words and curves and women, spaghetti, immortal subway of horrors, or just those triadic cousins stood smoking, crowned in the neon doorways of neon streets. Oh, we have a fan. I would cut off my foot for a Brooklyn shoe. I would leap a leper for a lapel, and that is how I wish to remain. Who were you once, boy? Too young to know what majestic tragedy your manhood held without its fingered tears. Did not know when the hollow sun of Aquarius built holy stilts to the sky that you, New York, built giant mirrors to the heavens to see yourself reflected back in godly form. To replace the eye of God with chopsticks. Oh. And antennae.
No.
To point back and blue in the face of he who craved impossibility and doubted his doubt in turn with such devout witchcraft of the kingdoms of good and evil and screamed, possessed, the midnight cry of the kingdom of New York and of no other earthly name. What? Whilst I, in cotton pajamas and hiding somewhere beneath the blankets of visionary fibers, thought that I saw from my humble windows the storm clouds that float too high above man's beaming swordplay and prayed and lied and loved and got STDs to get so close that I was cut. Honor me with a sublimation, New York, and make a line for me and run me through till I am done. Crucify me in your name, New York. chief of chiefs, illuminator, bum, poet, sad waitress of midnight gingham, or just the first taste of that Brooklyn beer bar decor and a black and white movie cigarette. Even more luxuriously treated with other victims of alienation from the gates of the giant city than I did tiptoe, tongue-tied, and wide-eyed through the gates of the footprints of the forest of giant men, ghosts of a timeless heaven. But remember this, New York. One day, you will find your streets running with blood. What is won in blood is paid in blood. So, great conqueror, one day you will count your mortal wounds and find them seeping life. Life from the heart of all you once were, of all those stolen deaths that were not your own. And so, when I do fall on such crystal streets, pulling chains, with the man-made sky filling my eyes, I shall know then that ancestral angels, demons, nymphs, cutthroats, and kings have fallen there too, and that now, great friend, I too have come home to mourn my own mortal death. Okay, that's it.
As long as they're mine.
Cause myself is such a fragile frame. And though there's treason that's in my eyes, there's blood that runs in my veins.
Song. What do you reckon? Out sounds like shit, doesn't it? Should I just say something?
No.
Ready? Play a song.
Don't you think we're something like God? Angry tempestuous human. We suffer from wide-eyed loneliness in the sky. So must talk. street and to your sons. Where the people in the eyes and the cars are on fire. And you got Are there any girls here that want to fight? Come on, mate. Come on. No, thanks. All right. Okay. That's it. We can all go home.